Hello, my name is Lafayette Gould. I'm an artist working in Richmond County, and I am going to work on this project with my new friend from Nigeria, and I have learned a whole lot, and this means special. This is real special to me, and it means a lot to me. And I contribute the pee and the saxophone, and I just like working here and doing my own.
My name is Katie Craven. I go to Richmond Senior High School. I was able to work on the mural. I was really glad. I wasn't able to work on it as much as I wanted to because of stuff at school, but I got to work on it a little bit. I was really glad I got to participate in like the community project. I enjoy art, and I think it helped me to become more comfortable, especially around other people. I really enjoyed working on it. I think I did a pretty good job with the stuff I was able to do. Like I said, I wasn't able to do as much as I wanted to, but I'm proud of what I did.
I work at First Health, and I'm glad that we have a chance to do this mural. It's real good for Richmond County, and I am a folk artist, and it's an inspiration to be involved in it and to be among good people. And you can look down the road in the future and see it and be thankful that.
When I first heard about this project, tell you the truth, I was a little skeptical about it being enough participation in our community. I was pleasantly surprised. The turnout was pretty good. A lot of students were here, a lot of the high school students, junior high students. It's been a very pleasant experience. I hope we can do more of this in the future. I'd like to have Tunde back, but if not, he has given us some really good direction to do some more of this type of work.
My name's Emma Newton. I'm from Richmond Senior High School. And I forgot the next question, but I think it's something with what I did on the campus. And I mostly did the woman because it was the first couple days and I didn't have that much time. I had like 2 hours to do stuff. So I did the woman, and then I worked on the bottom blue and shading on the bottom. And I did the woman's highlights
and hair. I'm Susan Perkins, and I'm the art teacher at Richmond Senior High School and past member of the Arts Council Board. I think this experience has been awesome, and my students have enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it. I've been working in jewelry lately, but it makes me want to go back and paint again. It's a great experience.
My name is Tunde. I'm down here in Richmond County, working with Art Richmond on these three wonderful panels of mural. The program I'm engaged in is called Community Arts. It's been a very wonderful experience for me working with different people from this community. And having been here, going around and learning about the rich tradition of this community, the rich history, which are some of the elements that we portrayed in the three panels of murals that we painted. And most important of all, it's the power of the arts, how the arts connect the community, bringing people from diverse community together to work on a project towards achieving a common goal. We find that students from the junior high, students from the high school, the local artists, including everyday citizens of this community who had no background in the arts, to come here and participate in the creative process. It's been very, very wonderful, and it has been a very humbling experience, you know, for me to see this kind of energy that flows throughout the duration of this project. I want to express a profound gratitude to the North Carolina Art Council for funding this project. Art is good for community, it's good for everybody. We have the kind of creative process that engages the community and then inspiring the community to want to celebrate the community sensibilities. It's been a very wonderful experience for me, and I hope to come back. Art is good, art is great. Art is good always for the soul and for the community. So this project has served as a kind of testimony to validate the power of the arts and how the arts strengthens the community.
I'm Magnus, and I'm the president of Arts Richmond, which is the Arts Council in Richmond County. And we hired Tunde to come down here and work with us on two community murals. And it has been a wonderful experience. I've had a great time and I've learned a lot. And I've gotten to meet a lot of people in the community that I didn't even know before. I'd also worked with him in Scotland County with the school system down there. So I knew he was good. And I knew we would have fun, but we've had even more fun. And we'd love to do this again.
My name is Laura Stevenson-Dassel, and I'm the Executive Director of the Arts Council in Richmond County. And we've done a community mural project with Tunde. It's been a fabulous experience. It's really brought our community together. We had 31 participants. The thing I learned about some of our artists is how much this center is going to mean. And I think this being our first project will really be the catalyst to help revitalize downtown and bring more artists out and help people learn that arts are also an economic development as well as a spiritual form to help bring quality. Add is that this project was funded through a grant from the North Carolina Arts Council through the Cultural Tourism Program. And the other thing we want to add is that it's an arts and agriculture program, so our artists were working with our farmers, and Tunde is buying two goats from Richmond County.